comes Heidenhauser in second place, 5.7 seconds. It was a new fastest lap of the race.